How about this one? The CDC now saying if you are fully vaccinated, you can largely skip getting tested for COVID-19. The change means that those who have received their full dose of the vaccine do not have to get tested for the virus going forward. That's even if they believe they've been exposed to it. While it sounds like a dramatic shift, the CDC says we are simply in a new phase of the pandemic where we now have vaccines and tests as our weapons against transmission.